Once you master how to cook steak, you need to get this recipe for compound butter from Sip Bite Go.